Well, I was fighting skeletons at home one weekend with what I thought was a pretty good pizza. And I was really amazed by the lousy smashing. So I took the pizza apart and discovered the problem. A small amount of bones in the bags and filters were hopelessly clogged. So I thought I'd try and design something better. And a few thousand prototypes later, I had it. We'll be right back.